Hello and welcome, guys. I'm XsvGamer, and this is XsvGamer bringing you part 2 of the journey of FIFA 17. Right where we left off, guys, we continue this marvelous and glorious journey to the top of the Premier League. Actually, I'm not too sure because I don't know where Middlesbrough are at the moment because I'm really fucking shit with football. And that is the team I've set as my favorite team. So let's see what the fuck happens. Last time we did pretty good. Let's see what happens today. Here we go. Here we go. Completely different song. What the fuck? Arrow. That was supposed to be Let It Snow for some reason.
No, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? You draw?
Design. Well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Yeah.
I bet you say that to all the players on your books. Well, that young man is where you'd be wrong.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, tell him.
Tell me what? As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
Where?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here.
Come on, man.
Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay?
Don't know, bitch.
Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player.
It's true.
You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision.
Come on, mate. What are you doing to me? Just show me. Show me who it is, man. Let's see. What? I can actually pick whoever I want? So all these teams wanna... What the fuck? Seriously, man. I can play straight away from Middlesbrough. Manager raiding targets. So, should we start smaller? Bournemouth. Substitute targets. Raiding. Avoid relegation. I like the idea of going to a club to avoid relegation. Let's see what we can do. Avoid relegation. Hull City. Avoid relegation. Middlesbrough, man. They're my babies. The thing is, I studied there. I studied in Middlesbrough. So, I have a little connection with Middlesbrough, man. I was actually staying at Kin Edward Square, and it was practically we could see the stadium from our uni. I'm gonna go with Middlesbrough, guys. It's close to my heart, guys. Close to my heart. Miss the place. I really miss it. So let's do this shit.
Stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalize the paperwork.
Let's do this.
You deserve this, Alex.
I know. But I did it. Not him. I did it with the controllers. I'm epic. Yeah. I just got signed by Middlesbrough. For sitting on a chair and use the controller.
In my old club.
There, I've got my work out if I'm going to live up to you, granddad, you legend.
That was so cheese. So cheese, man.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way.
No way. Awesome.
Brilliant.
Get in there. Just checking the camera was recording. Man, if it wasn't recording, I'd be fucked. All right, Michael Taylor. With exciting young signings like Alex Hunter and Gaz Walker, I'm back in Middlesbrough to outdo even the last season's success. Success? They're avoiding relegation. What the hell are you on, man? Seriously, guy. All right. So proud of you, Alex Hunter. I know you'll do great in Hepatitis B, I'll ask you. Jonathan Norcroft. Not convinced Middlesbrough will be able to replicate last season's success. What? Why are they saying success? I'm supposed to not be relegated. All right, guys. Let's get on. Let's hope I get 10 minutes on the match at least. All right. Let's go. Defending. Oh, man, that's not my strong point. Defending's never been good, man. I'm pretty good with two balls and that's it. Let's listen.
Wait, isn't that?
Did he just nod at me?
You mean more like?
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Gaffer? Is he the gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now.
Yes, we are.
Raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
That's it. Now that's the shit I'm talking about.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking.
It's all right.
Starts in 15 minutes.
Hit the club.
I'm having a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. Mm-hmm. Another one direction you need to go, and it's that way. To the dressing room.
Let's do this. Do we get to wear the kit already? I bet we don't wear the colours yet. I mean, we just wear training gear.
14 minutes.
Damn.
I thought we looked good.
Yeah, man, whatever. Let's do this shit. Training, wow, defending training. That sucks ass. I can't defend for shit.
Right, as you're all aware, we got a couple of new boys starting with us today. Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off, one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Mm-hmm.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah. Boys ready for school.
May the best men win.
No problem. Men against boys.
Suck my balls, bitch.
Come on, man, let's do this.
Ha! Pun intended, motherfucker! Yay! I'm gonna kick your ass, I think. I'm gonna try to kick your ass. I'm going to really give it a good shot. Training. Alex's attributes will grow based on the way you play and how well you perform in training. Training also allows you to target specific attributes. If you increase Alex's overall rating, you will unlock skill points. Use them to unlock unique player traits. Okay. He is quite shite so far.
All right. Let's get to work.
All right. What am I doing? I'm a substitute. Okay. All right. Today's training session. Damn, simple defending. Let's do this shit. Alright, tackle your opponent to win the ball. Successful and well-timed tackles will be rewarded. Left stick to move player, square to slide tackle, and circle to stand tackle. Yeah, this is pretty much like the old one. Let's see if I can do it, man. Okay, so far so good. Man, that guy's shit. Oh shit, he did it. He got away from me this time. Yeah, shit. He is shit, isn't he? That was fucked. Excellent! I knew it! Yay! Excellent. Alright, oh shit. Avoid obstacles and race against your opponents through dribbling course. Score a goal at the end for a bonus. Left stick to dribble, R2 to sprint. I'm shit at this, and circle to shoot. Oh, fuck. Oh, I've done this before. I was shit at this. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Damn, I just ran into that. I was doing so good. I was excellent anyway. What the fuck? I just ate that piece of wood. What the fuck? That was funny, man. Oh god, how did I not see that shit? I could have beat him for sure. Alright, I think that was pretty good. Oh my, look at that. Wow. We got some goodness out of that. Alright, advance, guys. That was pretty good, I think. Pretty good.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck.
Alejandro.
Maybe.
Sorry, excuse me, guys.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro is.
Let's be.
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch.
I will.
Especially if you want to be on the pre-season tour.
Yes.
Now hit the showers.
Okay. Thank you, Gaffer. Did good, didn't I? Defending there. Defending with all my might, all my power. Didn't give up 1 second. So I had a piece of wood, though. That's all good. All right, guy. I don't care about him. There we go, just carry on here. Advance! Let's see what goodness this brings us. A few days later. Sit back, enjoy the story, guys. Why is he hiding the phone? Oh, he's waiting for his dad.
It'll never ring if you keep staring.
That is true. Like, if you look at money, it never just forms into more money. It's true, it doesn't happen.
In the office?
Patience is a virtue.
Yep.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, there'll be other tours.
Patience! It's a fucking virtue, man.
See?
It's important.
Watch Bob.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well?
I think we're going to the States, guys.
Yes! You did it, son.
Yeah.
You did it.
What about your friend, man? Did he make it too? Somewhere over the Atlantic Ocean.
Mate.
You sure that's how it works?
I don't know. Maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough.
What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
Don't sweat it, guys. When we make our marks on this tour, they'll be buying us our own planes.
Yeah, be living the dream, mate.
Be living the dream, mate.
Bien sûr. Private jets for our big stars. Monsieur Messi will take the bus.
Oh, be quiet. Okay.
Press a button underneath there.
Being such an asshole. No need for being an asshole. Oh man, you guys are not wearing your seatbelts. That is not good. See what we got going on. Are we gonna be playing a game? All right. Seattle. That's where we are now, in Seattle, guys. Paris Saint-Germain versus Middlesbrough preseason tour. Who we get some time? This is a friendly, after all. We're lucky enough to get a couple of minutes on the field. Score a goal. We're obviously not in the starting lineup. I wouldn't have thought that. But let's see if we get in there. Let's see what happens. Maybe we get lucky. Be called in a couple of minutes. Just a couple of minutes in the game would help us out. Score a goal would be even better. Sweeter. Sweeter victory that way. Fucking hell, you imagine that, well, being a no one and then stepping out in the field like that.
They've been named as substitutes today.
They'll hope to get on and they'll hope to enjoy a really good pre-season. It will set them up nicely for the upcoming season.
A lot of people for a friendly though.
So we are underway at CenturyLink Field.
Yes, we are. Sitting there on the bench. On the left wing on the bench.
That's good play from him.
Taking care of everything.
They took me in here. Oh,
did we score a goal? Yes, we did. We scored, man. We are mentally good at this shit. Yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. Scoring is good. Hey.
Or Milt.
What?
Who?
Warm up. Yeah. Yeah, we're warming up, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, let's get in there.
Big moment for this pair.
Yes, it is.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now.
Half an
Alex
hour.
Hunter.
Yeah, this is going to be woo! Interesting. This game.
Here we go, boys. Impress the boss. Achieve the target, man. Score the next goal. Win the match. Scoring the goal, man. That might not be easy. I'll do my best shot. Come on. Just give me the ball when I ask for it, and I will definitely score you a goal.
Carried forward dangerously by Gareth Walker.
Oh man, I fucked that up big time.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Not brushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Come on. See so often. Give me the bowler.
Impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. That passing is top class.
Come on.
Stuani. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Walker!
Oh man!
Don't buy a ticket, as they say.
Woo!
Fair play to him.
Yeah. Look at that slow motion there. Oh, it was a bit too fast. Oh, my friend could have scored the goal. I'm so sorry, my friend. It could have been your fucking debut motherfucking goal. It's okay. We got time. Relax. It's all good. It's all good.
They've grown up together, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. And Alex has got a bit of a history at this club through his granddad, Jim Hunter, who certainly made his mark back in the 1960s for them. He got 22 goals in that 68-69 season. Decent return.
Oh, man.
It's about to be a bit emotional.
You had time. You had time. With 20 minutes, guys, we need to score a goal.
Like of his granddad, whether it's going to be a millstone around his neck, we'll wait and see in the,
come on,
in the coming weeks and months. But
give me the ball.
Great chance for him.
I can't do shit without the ball.
Maxwell. Now Stambouli. He's gone too early.
I always prefer to play just the one player, guys. I've always preferred that. I think it's more realistic. Come on, get the ball to me, guys. You know you should. If you want to secure another goal.
And the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a
team success. Not good enough for me. Come on.
With the passing, the movement off the
ball. There we go.
The passing
possible. There we go. That's what I'm talking
so
about.
Coming down now.
Come on, man.
The last 15 minutes.
Come on, man. Ah,
well,
oh, you fucker.
Back. In the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. This could be it. Well read by the goalkeeper.
What?
But he still had no margin.
Oh man.
Dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And
that was very close. That was very close. It's okay. It's okay, guy. It's okay. It's all good and groovy. It's great. Still got time.
For a substitution.
Got 10 minutes.
There's some potential in this move.
Come on.
Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Yes. You touched the ball. That's excellent. That was majestic.
Tries the through pass. A real chance here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Oh man, it was a missed opportunity, but it wasn't really a shot. It was more like a slip.
It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Good challenge. Shot off!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh yeah! Fuck yeah, kick that stick, motherfucker! Oh, debut goal!
Marksman.
Woo! Yeah! Look at that! Look at that shit! Right on top of the goalkeeper! That was a shit goal! It was a goal! Who gives a fuck? Look at that! Oh! Don't shoot me in the face! What the fuck? Seriously, man. That was some cool shit right there. Hunter! Yeah, Hunter! Yeah. Fuck yes. Fuck yeah, man. That was excellent.
6 minutes.
Fuck yes.
Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. This might be it.
Whoa.
Fine save.
Whoa. Getting cocky now, huh? What? Not there. Right here, man.
Well, that will be a throw, although a few of the players were appealing for a corner. Now Hunter.
Yes, that's what I thought.
From here.
I could go for goal from here,
it's
but I don't know how to shoot.
Well, it was a yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think yes. So. Looking back on it, he had no
I think it was a yellow card. Yes, well, yes, definitely.
Like
it was very
when
risky.
You attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Oh man, come on. Alright. There's his dildo again. Spraying some white shit. Oh yeah, disgusting. Come on. Let's get this going, guys.
Hunter!
Hunter did shit! Oh, Hunter! Oh! Good Hunter! Come on, Hunter! Get the ball, Hunter!
Another 5 minutes!
Oh, Hunter! What the fuck? Hunter fucked it up. He scrooped! There you go. What the fuck? That's okay, guys. That's mighty fine right there. Shit, what'd he do?
It's Alex Hunter!
Hunter! Hunter! Hunter! I didn't realize I was going to get the ball at that point. That's why I would have held it for a longer shot. Had a better shot, maybe. Shoot! Shoot! Yeah, fuck.
Stuani looking to pick out Hunter.
What we yeah, yeah, yeah.
See, of course, this
whatever. Get too excited right now, mate.
Not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
Come on.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation...
Oh, man, match over, and I did good. Yes.
Well, the two boys, the two great pals have started...
Don't call me a boy.
Alex has scored a goal as well, so well done. A sign, we hope... for these young players have a great future ahead.
Always great to get a bit of experience.
How's my battery doing?
On the ball in these pre-season
pretty good
games,
it serves you impress so the boss well. Definitely sell the nerves the definitely complete the unexpected definitely. I did good there, guys. That was my first assist, well, almost assist. It's a good key pass, definitely. Could have been my mate, would have scored that goal there. Here's my goal.
Shot on.
That was my goal. Oh man, what a game. That was a great first game. Try to be more efficient with your timing. Oh god, I missed one tackle and now I've been told off for it. Fuck you. Fuck you, gaffer. You know shit. I'm too good for you, man. I'm a superstar. What do you know about football anyway? You don't know shit about football, man.
Did that really just happen?
Mate. Best 30 minutes of my life.
Awesome. That was awesome. Great. Great game. Match rewards. Starting bonus. Goal scoring 200. Earnings 14,700. Transfer value 5,000. No, 5.1 million. Followers up. First sponsorship deal at 200,000 followers. My shooting's gotten better. Everything's growing. let's not get kinky now. Alright guys, we advance. Move on. Let's get another game in. Let's get another fucking goal in. That's what we do right here. Vancouver guys versus Borussia Dortmund. We're gonna have some trouble with this team. These are no walkovers. Oh man.
Excuse me. Can't call in, my friend. Good match, Alexander.
Yeah, I kind of... Yeah, I know who you are, man. Yeah, that door is worth gold now. Son of a bitch. He's a nice guy as well. Not everybody's a nice guy, it looks like. I'm starting the game. What the fuck? I'm starting the game. I'm up front from the beginning of the game. I said I'm starting the game, guys. How the fuck do you figure that one out? Holy shitballs! Is my friend out there as well, or is he there?
Hello everyone, Martin Tyler here.
Let's see. I didn't catch if he was there in the starting lineup. Come on!
Today, Middlesbrough, and they are up against Borussia Dortmund.
Yes, he is. He's in the starting lineup. We both are. Look at that shit! Look at this beautiful stadium, full of atmosphere. Fans screaming their heads off for Hunter. Yes.
Well, Alex Hunter, of course, got a goal on his debut when he came on as a substitute. And he'll be wanting to add to that today. I bet his granddad's been on the phone to him talking about scoring goals.
You're good, mate. You're golden. I'm going to pass the ball. You're going to score a goal today.
Certainly knew where the goal was, and
then I'm going to score for myself.
For me. On his debut, it seems like it.
All right, guys.
In the family, so
here we go.
Another one here, perhaps.
And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough.
Look at me, just eating the ball right here.
Back four is really important for them. They've got...
There's Walker!
Ho, 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 ho! That is a good time to shoot right there. Didn't expect me to do that. Did ya? But I did! Yeah, this crazy guy. You can pull out things like that out of nowhere. What the hell, man? Just would've give me the ball. I would've done wonders with it. Alright, I'm gonna hold back a bit. I'm gonna hold back. Just get the ball back here. Okay, you can pass the ball now. It's okay. I'm right here.
Just a reminder,
it's okay.
Alex,
it's okay, don't pass it yet.
Haven't seen him before. He hasn't started before, just one appearance as a substitute. But his
father
was a professional, though his career was cut short by injury. And Jim Hunter, everybody knows him for a certain age, maybe a bit too young, Alan, but
come on. Don't let these guys get too far up, guys. We're not talking about a shiznit little team here. These guys are the bomb. The German bombs. And I just took the ball off the German bombs, guys. Oh man, I was gonna pass it. That's a shame. I'm gonna pass it down there. Just didn't do it quick enough.
To trying to find a way through.
Oh shit.
Doing well to keep the ball. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Well, this is certainly going to be...
Yeah, that was a bit dirty. I was a bit dirty there. Was it me or was it him who's dirty? Who's dirty? You dirty motherfucker. It was you, motherfucker. You were dirty. Ah, what the fuck, man?
Could do better than that, but close.
Oh, fuck me, man. Could have given me the ball. I would have done better than that. Just drifting past. What the fuck is that shit? Holy fucking balls. Man. Don't shoot a goal if you can't shoot it. Now pass. Son of a bitch. Okay. See if I can take the ball. Ooh, so close. I got penalized for that points wise. Why? Why the fuck would you penalize me for missing? I'm not a defender, fuck's sake. Am I offside? I'm offside, aren't I? No.
Chance to get some width into this attack. Good reading of the play by the defender. Stuani,
brother. Goalie, where's the goalkeeper? Oh, dude, do something with that ball, will you?
It's gone out for a throw.
That took him long enough, didn't it? Holy shit. I haven't scored yet. I will be subbed. If I don't score quickly, well, I will be subbed anyway. I don't think this guy can last the whole 90 minutes. Pretty sure he can. Little kid, man. He won't have the stamina. But he has the vigour and the longing and the desire to score Mondo goal right now.
Oh, he shit. Makes that transition happen quickly.
This is not looking good, guys. Kagawa, brother. What a name, Mr. Kagawa. Okay, come on.
Tremendous understanding from these players.
Yes, they have a great understanding. Now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff. Oh man. Right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's right. Unlikely to force him off the field. Come on.
Jeff, thanks for that.
Let's get this ball up here. Come on. Come on.
Played down the wing.
Oh, that's okay. That's great. Going. That's marvelous. That's beautiful. That's glorious. That's amazing. Stuani. That's the shit right there.
Hunter. What a powerhouse this fella is. Non-stop.
Yeah, oh man. Fucking hell. So much for a powerhouse. A west? I don't give those defenders a west. Come on, get the ball. Get the ball. Get the ball. There we go. Get the ball. Quickly. Counter attack. Let's do this.
Now the opposition have a chance.
No, no. These guys are too big, man. Too big for a little guy. Can't do it. Can't keep up with these guys. They're humongous. Humongous Germans. They're built like fucking BMWs and Mercedes Benz.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Well, they're in a good position.
No! Offside!
Offside here.
Oh man, don't pass me the ball! Stupid computer play! Oh man. Alright, let's get it again. Come on. Oh my god, that's bad news right there. That's okay. Goalkeeper came out. Showing a bit of balls there. Oh my god. Not very good in the first half. It's better than losing, guys. Not very exciting. Not very exciting. But I'm pretty sure we're going to get something going on in the second half. If I've got a moment to get the ball. If I'm allowed to play. Might be subbed. Try to be more efficient with your timing. Again, same fucking shit. Alright, guys. Let's be more efficient with my timing.
Room for improvement, shall we say?
Yeah, give it a C minus, but hoping for an A plus in the second half.
Come on, guys.
Weigel.
Get that ball, guys.
Confident and quality on the
get
ball.
The ball. That's not how you get the ball. Yeah, that's how
he's
you get the ball.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here.
Shit, yes, 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 yes. No! Shit. Come on, man. Goalkeeper, give me a break. I'm a new player. I need to make a name for myself. Just give me the ball. Come on. Okay. That guy, a bit afraid there was going on. He saw my presence right there on the field. And he thought he best not risk it. Because this little player, really wants to score some goalage. No, offside again. Come on.
Here's Emre Moore. Would have been a foul. The referee says
this
the
is not, nothing's happening here. Well, nothing's happening.
Never looked like reaching its target and they're away.
Oh my god, nothing is happening here, guys.
Attacking now.
Attacking now. This is it, guys. They're going to score a goal right now. Oh man.
Hard to get in front here.
I could see that going in. So lucky. I need a goal. Ooh, the stuttering right there. That's not great. That's a bad frame rate issue right there. Come on, FIFA. You've been doing this for long enough. You should know how to handle this. EA Sports, man. Calm the fuck on.
Could be dangerous.
Could be dangerous. Might be.
Substitution about to happen.
Come on, get the ball. There we go, get the ball. That's great. That's way too far for me. Way too far, man.
Shahid.
All right, Shahid. Get the ball. Guys, do not be afraid. It's okay to get the ball off these guys.
Shots on here.
Oh my god, oh my god. This is not great.
It's gone for a corner.
Come on. We're running out of time. Precious, precious time. That's the goal kick. Come on. Oh, another fucking corner. What the fuck? Get it out. Get it out. Oh, man. Come on. Right now. Right now. Right now. Oh. That was very close. Come on. We need a goal. These guys are humongous. Oh my god, what'd I do there? Oh man, such an amateurish move right there. Yes, yes, okay. All right.
And it's Walker. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Nicely played through ball. Hunter!
Hunter! That, well, at least it was a shot. It was a shot at goal, that's better than nothing. What? Seriously, dude? That was fucking crap. You call that a fucking corner?
It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change.
Yes, and I'm going to be the one changed, unfortunately.
Of regular time. On the attack here.
Come on, take the ball. Get the ball back to me. Come on, it's going to be my last chance to get a goal.
Even game. The next goal is vital. And Middlesbrough striving to get it here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Well, that's a great
it could have been a really
that's a mess right there. That's what it is.
Weigel.
It's a fucking mess. Nothing's happening
some
here.
Potential in this move.
There's no potential.
Trying to thread it through.
None. Come on, guys. Don't let that go in. Oh, good goalkeeper. Well done, mate. Well done, mate. I might get a substituted. 3 minutes. Just enough time to get the ball to me right now. If you get the ball to me now, we can do this. Come on. Goalkeeper, move. Oh, man. Well, you can't win a game on your own. Well, my fault. Well, my fault, guys. I did what I could. Let's see what I did. Attempt to pass the ball rather than lose it. Yeah, I get that shit. I know. Well, it wasn't too bad. It wasn't too great. Didn't score a goal. Didn't assist a goal. Didn't fuck all, really. But hey, you can't win them all, can you, guys? You cannot win them all. All right. Goal scoring, nothing. Nothing's moved much. Almost at 62 though. Do we actually get to play another game? Do we get to play another game, guys? Take another battery. It's all good. I think we can do one more. Seattle, guys. Oh my fucking god. I don't think I'll be starting this one. Versus Real Madrid. Oh shit. Damn, I thought I wouldn't be starting as this one. No way. No way I'd start this game, guys. No way. Anyway. At least get 30 minutes in. Hopefully that'll work. I'll be standing on the bench. But it was nice to get a chance to start up
welcome
front,
to
you
Century
know.
League Field. A chance to see Real Madrid, Alan.
Yeah, yes.
The third and final match of this pre-season tournament for both.
The game is kicked
let's
off.
See what's up. God almighty, Cristiano Ronaldo, man. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Look at that lady fan right there. Oh, man. Dirty motherfucker. Was that Pepe? Pepe's such a dirty bastard. I love that guy, though. This is my chance. Come on. I need to get in there.
Well, still 35 yes. minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
Guys, it's time for Alex Hunter. I will score a goal. I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champion at the win position three here. Times, even things up. Get at least a draw. At least a draw. At least a draw. What the fuck? I don't do that shit. I don't draw. That's not what I do.
Lucas Vasquez.
Come on. Come on, guys. Get that ball off that guy.
It's looking good, this move.
Get it off him. This is not good. This is not good. This is not great.
Short passes, keeping the ball.
Come on. Come on.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Yes, they are. They are Madrid. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That was. That is fucking way fucked.
This lad, and he showed it there with a fine. Reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Was good progress with this attack.
Get the ball, goalkeeper. Well done. Well done, mate. Real Madrid get the corner. That's a corner.
Well, there are other options from the bench.
Yeah, fucking hell. Come on. Come on. Give me the ball.
Now Martin Odegaard.
Oh, man.
Benzema.
Oh, if anybody can score, it's gonna be him. Oh man, oh man, oh man.
Now Casemiro. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
We are not seeing the ball. We are not touching it. Not doing fuck all, really. Come on. Get the ball over to the professional. Somewhere around that side of the pitch. Not where I am. Oh, don't go there. Don't want to go there, man. Come on. Pass me the ball, man.
Well, that looked a bad injury. And that's an awful thing to happen in a pre-season tournament.
Yeah, I mean, it was bad luck for the other lad.
What? Dude, what are you doing? Take your chance. Look at you fuckers. Don't know how to pass the ball. Oh, God almighty. Don't know how to do anything, do you?
Defender to it first. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Hunter! Shots on here.
Shoot! I was in there. Wasn't me, but I was in there. Yes! Yes, baby! Versus Real Madrid as well. Yeah. I was in the middle of all that shit. I was the pass. I went to shoot, to be honest with you. Oh, we just got lucky. We just got lucky. It's all that matters, really. A goal is a goal. Doesn't matter how you make it. Oh, shit. That was a great sliding tackle, wasn't it? That was dirty as fuck.
Good forward play from them.
That was so dirty. Oh shit. I wonder why I haven't got. I want to get a red card for that. I think they would have stopped the game.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Gaston Ramirez. Good position. They've worked this
oh, man.
Very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh no, you son of a bitch. Come on, get up. It's all good. You're all right.
Under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
You're okay. You're all right.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it. But he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Just showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there.
Come on.
To Gibson. Great interception.
Well, what you gonna do, man?
On to Ronaldo.
That's out of there. Forget it. Forget it. Come on.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking for an opening. There's a good control builder. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Now Hunter. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Son of a bitch, pass the ball.
Played into the middle. And here's the header.
Fantastic goal. I didn't score it again. But it doesn't matter.
Really to help his team.
Deroon.
So soon after coming into the game.
He scored the two goals, isn't he? I think so. Yeah, Deroon.
What a great goal.
The defenders seem to lose concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
I know, it's not two goals.
From the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Restarting at 2-0. Odegaard. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it.
Come on, come on. I want to score a goal. I'd like to score a goal.
Until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Whatever. That was a shit pass. Wasn't a pass, but
Lucas Silva. Karim Benzema. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Damn! So cool. I could have got that. Could have done wonders with that shit. Come on, you fucker. Give me the ball. Ball's no good in your hands. You need to give it to me. I think it was pretty good though. It was a shit shot though. But you know, I got it in there. Well, I didn't get it in there.
Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Real chance. Up for grabs here. Got it away from the danger. No problem.
That's all right. Managed to get a 7.2 at the end. Two shots ago.
Well, it's a good win for them.
It's okay. It's okay. We won the game, which is what matters, guys. It's not important about playing as a team and enjoying the game. What's important is winning it. That's how I roll, man. Yeah, I don't need to see replay. I didn't score. Go fuck off. Motherfucker. Okay, guys. Well, that's it for this Let's Play. And I hope you liked it. And leave a like and a comment. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Remember, guys. If you ain't playing Rock Hard, then you ain't playing at all. I'm XsvGamer, and this is XsvGamer.